And a South Boston landmark is opening today, reopening even on this cold Saturday. Sullivan's Castle Island is welcoming back loyal visitors who will no doubt be bundled up but still enjoying the reopening. The iconic spot has been a big draw for all ages for generations. It offers seafood and hot dogs, ice cream cones, and those amazing views of Boston that we love. Lots of outdoor space, and of course, it's home to Fort Independence.